and I'll tell you how he came to write it. He was driving around and managed to catch the last bit of a performance. And he said the theme started to haunt him. And of course, he missed the announcement of what the piece was. So it became quite an obsession with him. He searched the library. It was piano, so he thought it was a solo piano piece. And he said he went through almost the entire romantic piano literature trying to discover this piece. Then he went to the movie Fanny and Alexander, and there the theme was again, but also they didn't put the title of the piece. So he said this became just a complete search for him. He had to find out what it was. I want to keep you in mystery. I'll tell you what it is. It turned out to be the Schumann Piano Quintet, the second movement, second theme. And he told me that this piece, he feels, is a surrealistic treatment of the theme of Schumann, so that you hear the theme surfacing occasionally, insidiously coming across various harmonic progressions that he has in the music. I think that's it. That's all I'm going to tell you about this piece. Enjoy. Thank you.